But now it's time for our Friday Football Fever Shift Ed Play of the Week. We've got a pair of plays from Reidsville's Dionte Neal, of course. First, the Rams signal caller breaks multiple tackles and gets in for the touchdown. Then later in the game, Neal gathers the bad snap. He then picks it up, finds Cameron Jones in the end zone for another touchdown. Our Shift Ed Plays of the Week, courtesy of Reidsville's junior Dionte Neal.